Aayla Secura stood out amongst her peers of the Jedi Order by ditching the traditional robes worn by
some Ryloth. We're talking Aayla Secura, Bib Fortuna, Bib's creepy cousin Beezer, and the Syndulas. Their headtails called...
Who's the leader of the Twi'lek Resistance during the Clone Wars, Aayla Secura and Finn Erte, who were Jedi of the Jedi Order, and Bib Fortuna...
...fly for his betrayal of Aayla Secura on Felucia. Shortly after the death of...